Alex Bregman said he's been working on this bounce throw to second base because it's easier to be accurate than attempting a soft throw while running to the left. And this will be super smart until he costs the Astros a World Series when he bounces the ball over Jose Altuve's head.